In our question, we need to rank the situations from the largest to the smallest magnitude of the electric field at point P specified in each of these figures. Consider